can't buy, what you can't find, what you can't buy, what you find that you can't buy, what you can't.
Gonna get us before it gets us one. Hey. Doop. I have a Luxurious Run. Do I need it? We've got the EA app running. Did it launch? Don't know. That looks like a negative. Let's kill EA. Unfortunately, I mean the app and not the company. And reopen Luxurious. Reopen the dreaded EA app. You know what? I meant to pause that, the music, but I'll keep it going until the game's actually loaded, because it might take a while, I don't know. Stay on the bed, I'm not fighting. This reminds me, I kind of want to play the Mega Man Battle Network games again. I say again, I've not actually played 4, 5, or 6. I have 4 and 5. I don't know why I never really got around to playing them. Need to sort the capture card situation out. Or I could just get the Legendary Edition, but I don't want to get the Legendary Edition for at least for the first one, because it's all games I already have. Battle Networks 1, 2, and 3. Having said that, I might emulate 5, because I have the DS version. And the DS version isn't, from what I can tell, is not on the Legendary Edition. That's a thing. Is it loading, or have we just ran out of video to play? I suspect we've just run out of video to play. Although it's not actually loading very much. Maybe why it's taking a while. Wait, what are we doing? Oh! Rifts in the woods, and there's a thing by it. I say a thing, because I don't actually know what it is. A quest! Let's put it that way. Aha. Okay, I was wondering where the sound was. Oh, what am I doing? I can hop-de-hop over here. And, you know what? I can't because of this cunt. Right. Now, can I... directly above me. Wish I could point the camera up. Don't want despair demons a week too. Right. That did not do as much as I had hoped. Right, can I get this? No, I'm on fire. Can I get it now? Fuck off! See. I'm maybe on fire. Thank you. Guess I could disrupt the rift again if it would let me move. That took a fucking long time to start running after I was pressing A and D. W and D even. It's above me, isn't it? Oh, it is not above me. Then I found on a corpse. You find this, the bleeding didn't stop. My family lives at the Redcliffe Farms. Maker bless them. If you could take my last words to them. I didn't run, I didn't abandon them. I thought I could get enough to help. Fool that I was. All I got was my guts torn out. Letter written in a shaky hand along with a scrawled map of the Redcliffe Farms. What we can do is level up the others. Oh, explosive shot. You actually have that. It's a bear. Oh, and that was okay. That was the bear that killed the this guy. Are you near a? You are right next to a camp.
Nothing to report, sir.
Oh, we're putting it in the letterbox. We are. Okay. This hopty hop down here. Beam logging stand. Okay. Was that going to appear on the map at some point? The rift. Maybe this one's with this, although it is making a beeline straight at me. Low health. Oh, I'm on fire, that's why. Low. Is that a cheese wheel? That's a heckin' lump of cheese up just on the floor. Rift cheese. Ay. I do like how I no longer... This one's low enough, I don't have to find any special place to stand. Yeah, fire. What a race demon. That's gonna help. I have rings of... Of course I do. I guess I'm just equipping what I have, not what makes sense. Alright. Soon, I shall have... What are you? Sooner I'll have a slightly better staff. Alright, so map of the farmland. There's a cave in the farmland there as. Looks like it was halfway up a cliff.
Nothing to report, sir.
I see it again. I'd quite like to see the picture again, but well. Is it by the watchtower? Drop in.
Your worship.
It's not a great watchtower. There is no view from it. I'm looking for a winding path up, which Yeah, there's a few of those.
Did tell me why you dragged me to Haven Seeker. I mean, what could I have told the Divine that you couldn't say yourself?
I thought she needed to see the chest tear for herself.
I say again?
I thought she needed to hear it from the horse's mouth, as it were. I also knew she would ask you to help us.
Help the Inquisition? Me?
A crazy thought, I know. Yet here you are.
Why not been here? Why would I not have? Why would I not have come in here before? Did I just not see this cave, or was it like sealed or something? This seems familiar. Two mosaic pieces in here. Is this not the spot marked on the map? Feels like it should be. Well, that was marked as a dungeon or a cave, and it was already on my map, so... Well, I've attacked a goat. Whoops. Okay, this is the cave. Of aggression. That was me thinking it was the exciting dungeon we found. I am going to get a drink very quickly, so see you. See you in a moment. Hello again. Hey Guts, how are you? Alright, let's do this Phaedrith then. And then we'll go and see if we're ready to fight the dragon or not. Good chance of the answer is not. You're sleepy, you just woke up. You are on the complete opposite end of the day than me then. I'm sleepy because I'm going to go to bed in an hour or so. Although I did have a nap earlier. About 6 p.m. Here's the rift. Was up till 7 a.m. Wow, I think I woke up about 8 a.m. Fuck the fuck off. Fucking wraiths. I was wondering who's left, but no, it's just taking its while to spawn the next wave. Fuck off. Can't do anything without being interrupted. Hello, I'm holding right click. Stop spinning. Is this the next wave? No, there is no next wave. We did it.
I think it's time you stopped playing the wounded party with me, Varric.
Ignoring the times you actually wounded me.
I did no such thing. I questioned you and then brought you to Haven so you could tell your story to the Divine.
What then? Thanks, Varric. We believe you. See you around.
Do not pretend to be an innocent bystander. I could have done far worse with full justification.
Oh, yes. Thank you for not torturing me. I'm so much happier now.
So, Hawk didn't do anything wrong. Okay, maybe that's not entirely true. Hawk didn't do much wrong. Okay, Hawk was an accessory to an act of terrorism, but she didn't do as much badly as she could have done.
Nothing to report, sir.
Let's just explore what's down here. Weird. It's frozen, but not. What? Wasn't paused, but it almost kind of was.
Up she goes.
There's the doggin. Can't actually get close enough to attack. Not really doing much. You provoked me into following you. Oh, there's a red lyrium. Going into this fight with this little health and already a health potion down is maybe not the most ideal. Realden Frostback, is that why they call the Frostback Mountains? Save before coming here. Well, we're kind of out of health potions. That's a shame, isn't it? We're out of health potions. We've done so much damage to it. Seems to hurt it. He has a lot of health, yeah. I should check how much. Is it T? Yes. Okay, but can I actually get it? Is this the best view of it I can get on the tactical camera? Because this is decidedly not very tactical. It's got like 100,000 health. I like how this battle carries out other than that camera at the moment. But yeah, that... I don't like the tactical camera in this game. Somehow they managed to still make it worse than Origins. Oh, you fucking landed on me. Great. Oh, Varric's dead. Where the fuck is Varric? Not a clue. Oh, he's alive again. Somehow. But if we hit it with ice 1,000 times, 100 times, that'll do it. Varric's gonna die again. He's making a habit of this. Oh. Well, we got it into phase two, I guess. Such a dramatic death. Ice has stopped being all that effective. Alright, no, I spoke too soon. This is phase two. To get close, never mind. When was the last time I saved? Okay, right here. Tell you what, shall I? Oops. Finally got my computer done. Sunday was a 13-hour day to finish it off. Oof. You know, that's the main reason I have not fixed the cable management in my... Oh, we're doing this again, are we? In my desktop. Because it's such a long job. And for that entire process, I won't have a PC. Which is a problem. Go chase the dragon. The air cooler is better than the water cooler. What's in it? That's good to hear. It can go both ways, but yeah. There is something I like about just having a fuck-off lump of aluminium with a fan blowing at it. Don't run into the fire. Jesus Christ. I have a modern, better motherboard. I got resized bar and another 300 megahertz in the RAM. System is already faster in Windows. Funny that. Interesting. I have resizable bar in the motherboard, but I don't think I have it in the firmware. I think I would need to flash the BIOS in my graphics card to enable it. Which is something I don't really want to do unless I have to. I'd rather not brick a 3090. Because that firmware update happened a couple of years into Ampere's release. So it wasn't there for people who got one like relatively early on. God, look how bloody his leg is. It does not like me attacking it like this. Actually, the PCI commissioned build has a 3090 or 3096. Yeah, recyclable bar was an option. Yeah, it became an option, but it became an option with a firmware that was not there when the card was released. Like, if you were to buy a 3090 now, it would have the firm. It would have the firmware already installed that would allow resizable BAR, but. My one does not. Oh, fuck. I've stood in a fire. Mistakes were made. The funny thing is, when I got my 3090, that was back when AMD was still claiming that smart access memory was not in fact resizable BAR, but some proprietary AMD thing that linked their CPUs and GPUs. Which was quite funny in retrospect. We're now doing double the damage near enough to its back leg, so I can only assume we've hurt it. Then Intel comes along and it requires resizable BAR just to basically function. To this stage, fuck. Bollocks. I was about to say we got to this stage without anyone dying. Can I reach? No, I can't reach them without going on fire. Oh, I need to press and hold? Fucking hell. already dead. Well, I think that took all of our health potions. Dead again. Cassandra, can you like attack the dragon? I think it's funny how far I'm pushing limits of the system while still having 1700x. I can't... That must still hold up as a reasonably okay CPU. But yeah, it's not gonna be like, you know, a 5950x in anything, but it can't be terrible. I think I'm going to come back to this when I'm level 12. I think that dragon's a little bit beyond us at the moment. I suppose given the 1700X only goes up to like 3.9 gigahertz, whatever you do to it, it can't possibly run that hot, like, ever. Warp speed isn't bad, it's the fact that it doesn't have an integrated TPM. Max practical memory is 320 hertz. What? I think with tweaking I could get to... Oh, 3.2 gigahertz. That makes more sense. 320 hertz, that's incredibly slow RAM. That's audible. Like an A flat, no. Not A flat, it's probably like a G or something. With the tweaking, I might go to 3600. I managed to get 3466 or something now. That's faster than I've managed to get out of mine. I think I'm on. Mind you, I have a lot of sticks. So I think if I went with a single DIMM, it'd be interesting to see how fast I could get it. But I'm on. 3 gigahertz with think four dims I'm on. And they're mixed sets as well, so that's good. Although, to be fair, I only mixed the two sets because the speed I could get out of the quote-unquote faster set was the same I could get out of the other one. So I was basically running up my... When I upgraded, I was basically running up my old... what's it called? Word has just gone. I'm clearly tired. You know the default RAM profiles. I've tried mix sets. I have my stability so much. Damn Corsair RAM. So this is fine. Basically, what happened is I had 16 gigs of 3 gigahertz, and I bought 32 gigs of 4 gigahertz, and I basically tried to enable DOCP, AMD call it, the profile, but I basically couldn't. So I messed around with timings and frequency, and what I basically managed to get out of the new set was the same as what the old set ran at by default. So I thought, you know what? I could keep my old set sitting in a drawer, or I could try putting them together and see. And it just ran. I think if I could get 4 gigahertz with decent timings out of the new set, I probably wouldn't have bothered. But the fact that it was running at the same timings and speed anyway, I may as well try. So that's why I have the really weird amount of 48 gigs. Right, I may as well sell all my quote-unquote valuables. I don't know if it's still the case, but at least up to the 3000 series, I found AMD was a lot more temperamental with RAM than Intel has been.
I will take these injury reports to research in Minave.
XMP, fuck, that's the phrase. That's the word that's a... Oh God, I'm tired.
We are garnering interest from the capital.
You're not pleased?
I am not convinced we are prepared for the full scrutiny of Val Royeaux.
You have begun sending soldiers on the road from the Falomar. I would like to pass on their considerable gratitude for being spared treks across the Frostbacks. Our healers seem happier as well. I kind of don't have anything else to send anyone else on. Really is. A motherboard has an impact. I went and bought a whole other set of 32 gigs just so I could get 3600 megahertz running two kits. I could barely run the stock 3000 both kits when either one separate could do 300-400 alone. I should have a look. I mean, it's... See, that's the other thing I don't like, but that's the other thing about air cooling. I could run dim by dim and see what I could get out of a single stick. But I would have to take the CPU cooler off every single time I want to change something. It's the same reason I noticed with my old set, my old DDR3 with my Intel system, I noticed in CPU Z that I was only addressing 12 gigs of RAM, which means one of my sticks was either broken or not seated properly. But it was such a job just to check and access the RAM, I just ended up not bothering. As if I was still on water cooling, I've just got the PC out and just wiggled them a bit and see what happened. I probably could have tried it without like disconnecting anything really. What have I got? Can't do that yet. Forbidden Oasis. I could do that. Right, let's do our first trip to Val Royale. Yeah, I can only imagine the memory helped Windows feel more responsive. Chrome is faster. Can't imagine. No. I imagine resizable BR might be an impact if you did things like watch 8K videos. But for anything general use, I can't imagine it. You're using much VRAM. But at least not much VRAM at a time. Hey, Lord Nasha, how are you doing? There's always the benefit of Intel over AMD for a long time on a snappy Windows experience. Really? Interesting. Rather subjective. Ooh.
Come to join us at the Oasis? It's actually quite the sight. It and the temple are further in.
Have you learned anything more about the temple?
Honestly? I don't like the feel of the place. No one does.
Why not?
Couldn't say. It's just a feeling.
Anything else I should know?
Not much to tell. A mining company out of Valfermeux used to have an interest here, but economies change and they moved on. Strange the miners never marked the temple on their maps.
Oh, right, you.
What is
That's potions. Oh, it's right there. I probably didn't need to mark that one, did I? There's another Scott there. Hey. We're claiming this bridge, are we? A footbridge constructed by the Envers Mining Company. A few words are carved into a plank, only faintly visible in its weathered wood. Pass the time with another day, all the same, but you earn your pay. That's a big head. Yoink. Whee. Got me above, right? Why would you put a skell on the floor? There it is. Mine now. Another skull. We're seeing them all from the other skulls. Some Strarium over there. Is there a safer way down? I say as I end up going up. Who's this? Well, Geronimo, I guess. Spiral Mine, we're in agreement. The incident that took place last week at the Spiral Mine was an unfortunate accident. Condolences will be sent to Dido's wife along with the pay owed. That doesn't bode well. Hey. Balefire. When apostates message, the markers are crude and simplistic, but their meaning can be understood. They do not ask questions, and so I was away. Keep my head low and work like the rest. The circle will not hunt this far. At first I regretted the choice, but they all feel the dread of the door. I do not stand out. Only a brother or sister would know these words. If you found your way here as I have, then you're not alone. If you would have allies when his contract ends, then find me. For a moment the pounding of footsteps can be heard of someone running, and it fades. We gotta see what's at the bottom, right? Mushroom. In the desert. Okay. I'm not following you. I just happened to be here.
You came all the way out here to salvage old mining equipment.
Mostly, I wanted to go into this one cave. Used to store stuff there. Damn thing wasn't overrun by spiders then. I put my wedding ring there. Couldn't stand the sight of the thing. But I couldn't throw it away either. Oh, it was a stupid argument. Part of me knew I'd still want that ring.
I'll leave you be.
Right. If I find it, I will, well, probably sell it actually, but, you know, I might bring it back to you. Let's claim the oasis. Intrinsic pool at the center of it, the scent of water, the soft call of a tusket. Wading through the pool, you almost forget that outside the oasis there's simply nothing. Okay. Loot surrounded by bodies. How bad could it be? Not bad at all. Interesting. Oh, that was what was over here. A tent. Right, with that, I'm going to save because it's midnight and I'm really tired. So let's exit out. And let's see who's around. Let's see who we can drop in on if Firefox stops doing this thing it's doing. Let's see. No, Firefox, I did not minimize you. What are you doing? Let's raid Bell Bunny, because she looks like she's not actually sure what. EA, fuck off. The EA app just popped up in front of everything I was doing. Not entirely sure what game she's actually playing, but let's find out. Anyway, I will see you next time, and good night, and hopefully I'll be less sleepy and more coherent by then. Right, see you then.